Hey, buddy. And today, I practiced a video that definitely I know has been around like a little while this year, about 2 months or so, but we're reacting to it today, just for fun. It's Olivia Rodrigo video, who definitely just has a strong voice in like most of her songs, and it's so might as well at least react to one of them. And it definitely kind of created a canvas for sometimes, but usually she tries to go for like a chill vibe, but definitely there's definitely some chaos and it kills some songs, and I can dig it sometimes, so anyways, let's watch her music video, Vampire.
Hate to give the satisfaction asking how you're doing now. How's the castle built of people?
Interesting, definitely. Well, at least going retro style in terms of the microphone, because that's definitely like a 1940s to 60s kind of look with that kind of microphone, definitely. That era, that kind of microphone. I don't know, but I think it was first used by Radio Brook. I could be wrong on that, but I know artists use that style microphone too, but I think it definitely got huge within radio, but both in radio and in sports announcing at the time, so which was on the radio, so anyway, same deal from way back then, but definitely a little interesting there of being like grasped with a retro microphone. Okay, interesting.
You pretend to care about just what you wanted. Look at you, cool guy, got it. I see the parties in diamonds. Sometimes when I close my eyes, 6 months of torture you sold to some forbidden paradise. I loved you truly. You gotta laugh at the stupidity. Cause I've made some real big mistakes, but you make the worst.
And that's the end of it. You're just gonna skip that about it. Well, that's a crazy way to start it, but yeah, definitely fame can screw you over. I've heard stories. It can, yeah, be insane. You just try to not like it, people sometimes it does, and it has to a lot of people, so yeah, just be careful of like what you do with it and stuff, so yeah.
Every girl I ever talked to told me you were bad, bad news. You called them crazy. God, I hate the way I called them crazy too. You're so convincing. How do you lie without flinching?
Thought it was like a small play, but no, it's like it's an award show that this is happening. Anything can happen in award shows, so definitely, she's definitely making a point here at lots of points.
Ooh, what a mesmerizing, paralyzing, fucked up little thrill. Can't figure out. Goddamn vampire!
love how the breakdown is like piano notes, like yeah, but times I always love that kind of breakdown.
I like a goddamn vampire.
Okay, that was interesting. Nice. That was awesome. Especially just and don't worry, I'm like not laughing at her either. It actually wall me a page for just almost the craziness of it all, of like being at an award show, kind of. It seemed like she was like in a daze a little bit, when she got hit by the light, and then like all of a sudden it's like, oh yeah, I'm at an award show. And then realizing that and just running. And I guess that was like her security team. I was kind of confused if she was like, she's one wing chased, or like security team was like, no, we got it, she medical help, and she was running away from that, so, something like that. Either way, I think part of the message is like, frames can swoop over and you can fly. Well, okay, I guess that's the most random part, is like her other son just like, I guess either levitating or flying, one of those, something like that. It was an interesting ending. Almost reminded me of like the ending of like Grease, which I've heard some crazy theories regarding that, and that the car deck wasn't flying, it was just a weird imagination or something, but yeah, whatever. But anyways, that's a whole other story though. But anyways, great video though. Go look at it. But anyways, see you guys next video.